Take a look around America today, and you'll notice laws that dictate things we can and cannot say. On top of the laws that dictate things we do, but these laws don't seem to apply to our schools. Children beating others down and spreading nasty lies, till one day comes a funeral when a child takes their own life. Then mom and dad are left to put their baby in the ground, then turn on the news to hear it's happened in another town. When will the focus in this country finally start to change to the ones who will be our future here in not so many days? With the way the time is flying by, no, it sure won't be long if we don't address it soon. How many others will be gone? I've never heard about a child who's been born knowing hate. They grow up perfect for a time, they hear what we say. When they've heard us for a while, that's when they learn to talk. Next thing they watch our every move, and then it's time to walk. Doing the same things they've sat and closely watched us do. They say it takes a village, well let me tell you now it's true. That's a real big pill to swallow, but you better choke it down, or you'll wake to find that it's too late when tomorrow comes around. How are you gonna feel one day when you turn the news on and another child has died caused by your daughter or your son? Treating them so mean they couldn't take it anymore, so they thought it would be better if they walk on out life's door. Now the song isn't made to run any hurting people down. It's made to open up our eyes so we might look around and start to make some changes where the change means the most, so our kids can grow up happy, loving life and telling jokes. Teaching them they matter and letting their thoughts be heard. Encourage them to speak their minds and listen close to every word, so you can make corrections if they're thinking something wrong. And when tomorrow comes around, they just might sing a different song. Our schools today really ought to be a place where children learn what they also do when we hand them the reins when it's their turn. It's up to us to teach them, and the time is here and now. If we don't act soon, it'll be too late when tomorrow comes.